nice when you get more popping. Because then when you blow, it goes clink, clink. So make sure you blow it everywhere.
Now do about 7 to 8 additional falls. In 4th place, Isla Cracks.
You need to introduce an open clifted category.
In 3rd place, Bailey Thompson. In 2nd place, Alison McCarthy. And in 1st place, Emma Robinson.
Well done.
Two moves.
Awesome. Good fight. Well done. Stop performing techniques. I see some of this on
the yellow belt, 7 to 8 sparring. In 3rd place, Luke McLean. In 2nd place, Charlie Wilson. And 1st place, Aidan Hood.
Yeah. I don't know, you see that at the back of the head. No, it's the side of the head.
Side of the head.
Oh, definitely the side of the head.
Point, point.
It's a sweet kick though.
Aye.
One minute till.
The bag's been thrown in.
Oh, it's a bag. Well done. I saw you up in here, cameraman. There they go.
Well, Alex, you're in the top front there. It's good. Spammed, isn't it?
Hey, blue belt, 7 to 8, technique.
See if you can get in a wee bit better. Can't really see him from here. Any two guys are just lost on in right in front here.
Good. Well done.
A white belt, 6 and under sparring. We've got Thomas Clay and Joe Harris for 1st place.
Let's see that. Too busy going for the sort of obvious pipe and going straight ahead. He needs to move to the side and sort of change angle. Throw him off. They're both going back forward. And they're just trying to get the counter.
He's kicking too low.
Aye.
This is a gutting pot. It's only 1 point in it.
Hey, white belt, 6 and under traditional falls. We have 2nd place, Thomas Clay.
Well done.
And 1st place, Jerry Harris.
Hey!